ETA on the chopper's at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. Two corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakayev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim all their gold.
Or what's left of them.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Ignore that load of bollocks. Their counterattack is imminent. Spread out and cover the southern approach. Sir, they're slowly coming up the hill. Just say when.
Move! It's attached to the crashed helicopter!
Bravo 6, this is Griffin 2-7. We've just crossed into Azerbaijani airspace. ETA is 4 minutes. Be ready for pickup. Bravo 6, ELD is too hot. We cannot land at the farm. I repeat, we cannot land at the farm. We're picking up SAM sites all over these mountains.
Roger that, we're coming in hot.
Bravo 6, we're getting a lot of enemy radar signatures. Try to land closer to the bottom of the hill to avoid a lockout, over. Bravo 6, be advised. We're gonna come in low from the south across the river. Recommend you haul that to LD Foxtrot at the base of the hill. Out.
Copy, 2-7. Everyone, head for the landing zone. It's our last chance. Move!
Got that bastard.
Still, he's not the one responsible for killing your Marines. Sorry, mate.
Imran's a curve, huh? Man's a ghost. Intel says he's gone underground.
Well, I got a plan to find him.
I'm listening. Daddy's boy.
Zakaev's son, commander of the ultra-nationalist forces in the field. Rotten apple doesn't fall far from the tree. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid.
And the little punk will know how to find Zakaev.
The sins of our fathers.
Ain't it a bitch?
This is the best way in. The vehicle checkpoint is directly ahead.
No bad, Kamarov. This'll do nicely. Vulture 1-6, we're in position.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. Radio jammers are active. You're clear to engage the guard station. Out.
Get on that dumpster and prepare to take out the guards in the tower on my mark. The rest of you follow me. Soap, take them out now. Soap, clear that tower, now. Loud.
All right, let's get this place sorted out. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fires. Kamarov, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking questions. Just keep them busy until we locate Zakaev's son. We don't have much time, so get to it.
Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here, because you look nothing like a Russian.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. We're tracking an enemy convoy headed your way. I count 6 vehicles in the convoy, over.
Roger that. Nobody fires a shot until I give the order.
Hostiles moving across the parking lot towards the five-story building.
In his leg, sir.
No, we can't risk it. Hold your fire. So, take his weapon and restrain him.
Drop it!
You got nowhere to run! Drop it now!
No!
Shit, kid's got some issues.
First plate, this is Bravo 6. Zakaya's son is dead. They're coming home.
His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go unanswered. Let's go.
Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood on their hands. They are the invaders. All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately or suffer the consequences.
It's quite simple. Either we retake the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo. Charlie team, go. Second drop approaching. Bravo team, stay tight. Go.
Regroup on me.
Where's Griggs?
No idea, sir.
Move up to the second.
Damn time. I was starting to think you guys were gonna leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4.
You all right? Yeah, I'm good to go. Get clear.
Roger. We're breaching the perimeter. Stand by.
Backup power in 10 seconds.
Stand by.
5 seconds.
Get that fence open.
Six, do the rest of scout through this base. Bruce and I will look for an alternate route. Give me some covering fire.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
What the hell is that?
We got a problem here.
We're still working with the Russians to get the launch codes.